Yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to a Bully. Now, last time we had to get a few things for the lunch lady. Such a nasty lunch lady, bro. This game is just like 14 years too early. She was out here just coughing and sneezing on that food. Like, bro, you better be glad that this doesn't take place in 2020. Because, like, yo. She would have got me. Move out the way. Move, but you know what? Move out the way. You saw me standing right there. Why are you trash, boy? Oh, come on, man. You want some of this stuff too, boy? All crap behind you.
Get back here right now.
No. Yeah, and last time we failed to get the homie Galloway's bottles.
All crap. My man.
Run. Run. Woo, Hatcher versus Galloway. Now listen, we all know that this man, Hatcher, is a simp and he's a snitch.
Are quite clear on this subject.
We already know you're a snitch, boy. Don't act like you're not a snitch, because we just saw you trying to snitch on this man earlier. Okay, so we have to go upstairs.
He's a drunk.
These are very serious allegations, Mr. Hatcher.
You'll see. He won't get away with it this time.
I hope you're wrong for the sake of it.
Let me get that.
Get that. My butt itches.
No. Sounds a bit gay, but alrighty then.
It looks like Hatcher and Galloway are...
Come on ahead, boy.
Is that shirt?
Hey, this is my ninja costume, okay? Nobody dogs on my ninja costume. Okay, if I want to like the friggin' red ninja from Ninjago, then let me wait.
What is absence anyway?
Hey, yo, what's good, homie? Are you good, boy? Is this supposed to be all crap?
You think hooky is tolerated here?
Yo, just a second ago, man, boy, you just roasting me. So you just gonna do this?
Really
jump, like man. God, jeez, man, jump. Okay, are there any prefixes out here in these streets? Okay, I can see one coming from
I
over
wish
there.
I could do something wild and exciting.
Oh. Get to your designated class.
See, man, that's that Corona talking. What?
I wonder,
wait.
Did the Army receive my application?
What happened?
Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, Lord. Run. Run, everybody, run. I have to get to that girl's restroom without nobody seeing me.
Hopkins, I see you there.
No!
I saw you! You cannot get away!
Go, go, go!
You truly-
Oh!
You know that I punish boys on air.
Wait, hold on, wait, hold on, wait, what? Jump, jump, jump! Okay, we have to go.
You look so-
go to someone's class, I think. Woo, woo, woo. That was close. She almost got me, man. Like, how do you do this? Okay. I forgot the teacher's name we have to give it to, but alrighty then.
Here they are.
Hey.
I think that's all of them.
Thanks, Jimmy. You're welcome, Ms.
Please, take this.
Wait a second. I gotta tell you. that teacher and that hobo are smashing for real.
Yeah, boy.
And that's that.
No. Looking like Homer Simpson.
Hey, Jimmy Hopkins.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky. But I know all about you. Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and angry and you like fighting.
Huh.
Gary said you're so mad because you're sexually confused.
Wait a second.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not gonna torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Yeah. I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Oh, yeah?
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm gonna get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy?
What's in it for me?
What am I, a stump?
I'm a princess!
Oh.
And I need people to do things for me! So hurry up, because I want to be first!
Oh, man. All right.
Okay, so...
Hey, yo! You a simp! You a simp! Goofy-ass nigga! You a goofy-ass nigga! This simp-ass nigga!
Okay, you know what? I'm leaving. I am leaving.
I must be jotting the lives of 300.
Oh, crap.
It's just not fair.
Hey.
I don't see why something like this should happen.
Yes.
One day
okay.
He'll
send
the kids to
that. Where am I going right now?
Hey, yo, big homie, what's going on?
How are things?
What's a girl gotta do to get something from her man?
Oh, crap. Can we get some chocolate yet, homie?
That shirt is ridiculous.
If you want to fight, then let's fight then, homie.
Yes!
Hold up, my boy. Hold up. Nah, nah, nah. Yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Hey, kid, you ever been beaten with a phone book? Because you're about to be.
What?
That shirt is
wearing a hat.
Man, do you want to get beat up? Who is out? Who is out here talking about my red ninja outfit? I will kill all of y'all in this game. Move out the way.
Your shoes got a lot.
Move out the way. Oh crap.
Or something on your head.
Man,
come back here, you little prankster.
You have crossed the line.
Come on, boy. You want to get beat up? Oh, crap, there's too many people. And we got the prefix on me, too. You know, it's time for me to break these ankles right quick.
You are my city.
Man, all of these prefects are just overpowered for some reason. I swear, if somebody talk about my clothes one more time. Okay, let me get this candy right quick in these streets.
Enjoy your purchase.
Move out the way. I ain't got here looking like Will Smith.
Yeah, it's rewind time. Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
You should be in school right now.
No. I choose not to be in school because school is just gay. Hey, what's good, boy?
You like them?
Yeah.
Yep. What's happening? What's going on?
Thanks a bunch, Jimmy.
Oh, hell no.
Why are we doing this?
Like,
get over
I
here.
Want a stinking friendship bracelet. Jeez.
Get over here.
Bruh.
Oh, Jimmy. Why do this to yourself? Why'd you do this to yourself,
why is
man?
Stuff flying around everywhere?
Why? Why?
Thank you, Jimmy.
No.
Look who it is. My man.
What? Wait a second. What is this, gay?
That's great, Jimmy! If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I could do. And it's Daddy's, anyways. The show's about to start, but come see me sometime. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues all right. Right, sweetie.
Smash. Wait a minute. Minus five. What did I even do?
That was easy.
See, man, I knew that this man Gene was a simp. Oh, wait, we can still talk. Every single day we're trying to fight.
Hat around.
Oh. Move out the way. All right, this friggin' prep challenge. What is this prep? Hold up. Hey,
I'm
yo,
a fighting machine,
yo.
You fool. Look at that ridiculous fighting.
Y'all hearing this music right now?
You look pathetic.
Bro, this reminds me too much of GTA San Andreas. Like at the gym, they just have all of these exercise machines in this big old ring in here. Alright, let's gonna start this challenge real quick so I can beat somebody up in these streets.
Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
Well, we can get $1 million, my dude. Let's get that. If only this is real. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Well, come on, boy. Come on. Come on.
You move like a bee, sting like a bee.
The loser's a rotten egg.
Come on, come on, boy, come on. Oh, crap.
Can't you just be friends?
Oh, come on, boy, come on, boy, come on, boy. Come on.
Don't worry. Jimmy's tough.
Oh, come on, boy. Oh, crap. Come on, boy. Come on, come on, come on.
I could do so much better, you know?
Come on, boy, come on, come on, come on. How you feel? Come on, man, you wanna die? Yeah, oh, crap.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, brought that man down to, aw. Oh. Wait,
we're getting
health just regen like that? Come on. Come on, come on, boy. Come on, come on.
There's another round after this.
Come on, boy. Come on. Yeah, how you feel?
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
Come on, boy. How you feel? Oh, crap.
That's yeah. The best you can do?
Yeah,
Hopkins,
how you feel?
You're such a wimp. $50 says that Hopkins is going to bite it.
Come on, come on, come on!
I love watching a good match. Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
Come on, come on, come on.
I could do so much better, you know?
Yeah, how you feel?
I still think Hopkins will lose.
Yeah, boy, how you feel? Yeah, how you feel? KO'd that little bitty dude, man. He's trash. Oh, crap. Hold on, wait a second. Look at his face. Look at his face. He has a punchable face, too. Come on, man, block.
That's the best you can do? Very amusing. I could do so much better, you know? Be glad I don't enter the fray.
Come on, boy.
His left eye looks swollen. The fray.
Come on, boy, yeah. Everything about you is trash.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough. Knock him unconscious. I've
Hopkins,
got a lot of
you're
money to bet on it.
Yeah. Yeah, brought that man all the way down to red.
Move like a bee, sting like a bee.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Come on. Oh, crap.
Hopkins,
yeah, come on, boy. Come on. Yeah, how you feel?
That's the best you can do?
Oh, how worry. You feel?
Jimmy's tough.
Hopkins.
Hey, another one. I'm 2-0 with some of this, man. And we're getting my 100 million. What? Stupid, man. Give me some of my money. Come on, boy. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Yeah, how you feel? Nope. Oh, crap. Come on, boy.
You're such a wimp.
Bruh. How am I a wimp when I'm basically 2-0 at this thing, man?
I do so much better, you know?
We want blood. We want blood.
I still think Hopkins will lose.
Yeah, how you... Oh, crap.
Oh, Hopkins crap. Is going to bite it.
Bought that man less than half.
There's another round after
come on,
this.
Man. Come on, boy. Come on, boy.
Like my shoes, they're genuine puppy leather.
Oh, crap.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
Oh, don't worry. Jimmy's tough.
Come on, come on, come on. How you feel? Yeah, you're trash.
That's the best you can do.
I learned a lot from punch eye in my day, man.
Still standing. His left eye looks swollen.
That looks like it hurts.
I've won one before, Bob. Very.
I can do so much better, you know?
Man, three wins in a row. How you feel? Three wins in a row. Jimmy is unstoppable.
I should teach lessons or something.
There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible. Tell you what, old chap. We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
Okay, I see how it is. Wait till I get out of this cutscene so I can kill everybody in this freaking boxing gym ring kind of thing. I'm not too familiar with boxing. Wait, I get to have a lighthouse too? Okay. Needs a little bit of that cleaning up, but alrighty then. It have an arcade racing game. Let's get it, man. I hope they have friggin' Mario
Hopkins
Kart.
Hopkins comes through.
Are those ridiculous looking things to put in your shoes?
It's just hate to break it to you, but those pants do you no favor.
Wait, child support. Wait a second. Half his age.
I really love Aquaman. Maybe Daddy will find me talking
to God. I hope you both lose.
I'll fight. Amusing.
You know we can't associate with you until you wear some proper clothes, huh?
You have a very punchable face, you know that, right?
My wife.
Yeah, like, subscribe, share this video. Do whatever you need to do to go and like get this video out there. And see y'all tomorrow. Alright, then let's get it.